In this video, we will have to talk how to correct an XRD plot and how to smooth it. So let's start with an XRD plot. Here in this XRD plot, let me zoom it and then we can see that it is almost correct with respect to the baseline, except at this portion. So the very first thing, I select this one and I go to analysis and then to the peaks and baseline, and I correct its baseline a little bit. And here I say subtract baseline and go next, and I select a user defined mode, and here it has found the peaks automatically and I go on with them. And next I will modify this one point here, and let me modify this one. It is to be here, and I click done, and then next, and now I subtract and I see that it is fine. So I finish this one, and now I can go to the data, and the data is that I have, this is my XRD plot. So I select this one and I do plot it. And now this is the baseline corrected plot. Double click this one and remove the extra legends. Okay. And now I'm having, let me plot it from 20 to let's say 90. So from on the x-axis, I'm having from 20 to 90, and okay, and now the plot is fine. Let me zoom it a bit more. So now the plot is fine, but I will have to smooth this plot in order to remove the noise which is here. These peaks are of interest while this noise is supposed to be removed. So select this one and then go to analysis, signal processing, smooth, and then open dialog and auto preview this one so that it can show us the actual plot. Let me zoom the portion wherever I'm interested, so I will only keep that range here up to 90. So this is my plot, and now in this plot I can do some fittings, and let's say I start with this one that I move to 15, and you see that it has almost removed that noise here, while the one problem that it is causing is the intensity is getting down. So we can keep the intensity the same by just leveling it here at this point, but for the smoothing we can then, whenever we are interested in the intensity, we will have to keep both the profiles. And if I do like to 30 points for example, and now it has dropped the intensity a lot, so I will move to 20 points. And I think the 15 was fine. And here I go to, let's say, another method, which is the adjacent averaging. And as I go to adjacent averaging, then I see that it is changing the peaks. So I will keep this method. And now this is showing me that the XRD plot has been smoothened. And if I change the polynomial order, I will see no prominent effect here. So I will keep this one at 2 and I click OK. So now the smooth plot is here and the actual plot is just behind it. So what can I do? I can just zoom it. And now here for this, I double click this one and I select a little bit light color for this one. For example, this, let me apply this one so it's even dark. So I will select this color and apply this one. And while for this plot, I will select the black and I do apply. So now this way I can show that this is the actual XRD plot and this one is the smoothened plot. So these peaks are of interest, while the noise over here, it has been removed from it. So this way I can smooth an XRD plot as well, and I can keep both the plots, the smooth and the actual, in order to easily refer to the intensity here. Thank you for watching.